anti-colonial feelings were strong, but still the prevailing feeling was of relative calm as people went about their daily business. There were 13 different newspapers, each with its own following and bias catering to specific groups within the community. The survival of newspapers like Tamil Murasu depended largely on advertising revenue, which came mostly from the Muslim merchants, many were chulia traders.